Assembling and disassembling your KitchenAid Bowl-Lift Stand Mixer is simple when you follow these easy steps. To attach a bowl to your Bowl-Lift Stand Mixer, first set the speed control knob to off, then unplug your mixer. You'll need to lower the bowl lift lever into the down position before fitting your bowl's support arms onto the locating pins. Push down gently on the back of the bowl lip until you hear a snap. Once you've attached your bowl, raising and lowering is a snap. Rotate the handle upward to raise the bowl and rotate back down to lower. Don't forget, your bowl must be raised and locked when mixing. To detach the bowl, first turn off and unplug your mixer. To remove the bowl on a bowl lift mixer, lower the bowl with the bowl lift lever, remove the beater, grasp bowl handles, and lift the bowl straight up and off its locating pins. Attaching and detaching the flat beater, wire whip, or dough hook on a bowl lift stand mixer is also a simple process. First, be sure to turn off and unplug your mixer. Then, press the beater upwards all the way into the shaft and turn it to the right. This will secure it to the pin within the shaft. Power off, lift the beater, and turn it to the left in order to release and remove. This technique is the same whether you're using a flat beater, wire whip, or dough hook. Learn more tips and tricks, or discover mixers, accessories, and attachments on our website. Explore more today at KitchenAid.com.